What we've got here is failure to communicate. Some men you just can't read.